Hello guys, and welcome to Laser Games Now. We're back for more Battlefield 1. And we are at the second war story of the campaign. And it's friends in high places. So the Allies are losing the war in the air. Germany's Air Force dominates the Western Front with a range of superior aircraft and a roster of famed ace pilots. A steady flow of new aircraft designs are launched in the skies above war-torn France. Those that beat the odds either adapt quickly or are lucky. So I think we're going to have a plane missions. Alright, here we go. Cutscene time. Is this an airfield? Yes, it's an airfield. In the hangar. With a bullseye.
I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich.
Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway.
Yeah.
What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell? You lost, I beat you!
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kite! Oh, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you! I beat you!
You're tied down. Blackburn.
I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George Bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Keep off my
aeroplane! If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Here we go. Friends in high places.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham!
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy.
Whoa, this is a really old airplane.
Let's get this kite up in the air.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip hip, old bean.
Hip hip, old bean.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be, a pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
But old Bean is here.
Hey back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it!
Okay.
Yeah, yeah! So listen, I know this little French place, maybe you can pick up a couple of girls.
What are you talking about? Girls! This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Okay, so he stole the plane to pick up chicks. But he did not know that they're going to be on a war mission.
Now let's get a feel for the yacht. Stay close on his tail!
Oh man, it's hard to control this plane. You just need to follow it. How do you do that? How come he can do the sideways trick?
Alright, keep this distance.
Haha. Almost there, you idiot.
Piece
of
cake. Let's see how she handles in a gunfight. Guns are unsafe just in case you get some fancy ideas.
You're starting to get me. How sweet.
So we can't shoot it down just yet. It's a friendly. Okay. You're a good pilot. Damn. Blackburn died.
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight. Guns are unsafe just in case you get some fancy ideas.
Okay, so we're back.
How sweet.
I should have controlled my throttle earlier so we don't crash into that friendly aircraft. Okay, let's just tail it. Come on, Bristol plane.
The Bristol will handle like the other planes. Less throttle means it can make tighter turns.
Where is it? I will get you.
You haven't gone yet, Wingnut. It's Wilson, and pay attention. Eyes forward.
Okay, Wingnut. Woohoo. Man. It's good flying this one.
Some of it wasn't exactly by the book.
So toss the damn book and live a little. Where's he going now?
Leave him. See those target balloons? Weapons check. Fire at will.
I can do that.
Okay.
Yeah,
oh.
This is one heck of a kite.
There are still more balloons. Move in and fire.
Roger that.
Oh, man. It's fun to shoot it down here.
Targets on the ground.
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Woohoo! Okay, where's the next target? Oh, here it is. So, is it? It's destroyed. Oh, yeah. Here. Here's the next one. Boom!
Okay, that's the last one!
Alright.
So, can I ask a question?
Sure.
Why does George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor, sound like an American?
I pick up accents easily. Probably be speaking French by the time we got the Jerry's beat.
I see.
I
You're
see.
You're a very suspicious man, Wilson. Has anyone ever told you that?
All right.
Jesus Christ! German.
Oh no!
What do you think? We shoot him down.
All right, let's kill this motherfuckers. Kill you, bastard.
Hold on.
Hey, you're on my tail. Where are they? Come on, show yourselves. Where are they? Oh, there you are. One more. I want the rock. Oh.
He was closer than he looked.
Hey guys, you got this. Here is the motherfucker. You're dead, piece of shit.
You got him.
Yeah. Come on, boys. Who's next?
That was too close for comfort.
You can say that again.
Let's just repair. Oh!
Stop flying in a straight line! They're trying to get behind us! Is that the engine? Giving her the gun might have thrown something off! Repair what you can from up front!
Okay, repairing. Where are they?
More Jerry's!
I see him! Hang Hang on to your knickers.
Knickers. Holy shit. Got him. Let's get him. Ah, here's our target. Ah. It's hard to maneuver this plane.
Bloody hell! Bridges on our tail! Move, move!
Okay, let's do the impossible. Whoa, ho, ho! Do it! No, 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 no! Ha! Ah. Come on, aerial dogfight! I'm on you! Yeah. Okay, there's more. No.
We take your damage.
Come on, Wilson. Don't give up yet. Oh no. Smoke. There's some smoke. Where are you? Okay, let's do an aerial loop, suckers. Ah, it's hard. At least there's one. All right. Yeah. Okay. Alright. So we follow the enemy aircraft. Are you crazy? Then we'll be going to their base.
What are you doing? We should turn back!
Ah, to hell with base!
Oh no, German base!
Take cover! Whoa, look at that!
Alright! It's like a recon mission.
Accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one.
Get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Damn.
Stay here. And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Because he's a soldier.
You might want to take a look at these.
And you're a gambler.
Saints alive, your man must be one
hell of a
pile. Alright, so we're going to do an attack on that German base.
Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell.
Okay.
First, we have to down the barrage blimps.
Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson was less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this
and they still know I'm Rackham.
Trust me, and buckle yourself in, baby.
Destroy the enemy blips.
Clear the way for our bombers.
Easy enough. Watch my back.
Enemy at 6 o'clock. Take him off.
Oh no. Whoa. Oh. Okay. Thought I was gonna die there. Woo!
One coming up behind us! Do something! Black guns taking position below!
I see them!
Let's put them out of action! Quickly!
Whoa! Aerial attack. Okay, we are those anti-aircraft guns. Ah! Okay, guys. Wrong move. But look at those. Alright, Wilson. You wingnut. Oh, why are they not destroyed?
Someone coming up behind us! Do something!
No, no, no!
How do you like that, Blockhead?
That's one less to worry about!
Okay, I'm gonna do another roundabout. Oh, thanks for the praise, wingnut. Woohoo! I'm gonna lose him. Oh, what the? No time for repairs. I'm gonna repair. And we gotta come back for those buggers. Nice one, guys. Now where's our bombers?
Bombers are here.
All right, there they are. Big biplanes. Where's the enemy?
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, you're dead. Oh no. They came from below. Haha! One more dead.
Got it. He's going down.
Yeah.
Oh no. Ha! Ah. Who else? Whoa! I think they bombed the fortress. Woohoo!
Trucks will reach. wreak havoc on our bombers!
Okay. Engage enemy fighters! Come on! Need to get closer! Close the gap, Blackburn! Fritz is going down. Bloody hell, Fritz. Still not dead. Okay. Where's the others? Oh, there's the anti-aircraft guns. Oh, I need to reload. Woohoo! Damn, it's fun flying this plane. No, I'm gonna stay on my objective. Kill the bombers. But reload first. Okay. Yeah. We avoided accident. They look like toy cars. Where's the enemy fighters? Die, you fricks!
A bomber formation's incoming! Keep those cherry fighters off them!
Coming, bombers! Holy fuck! I'm so sorry, bomber. Okay, we're back. Protect the bomber formation.
We have anti-air taking positions below. Those troops will wreak havoc on our bombers.
Oh man, we have so many things to protect. Don't be melodramatic, Wilson.
Wait, last eight. We've lost the bomber. They have to make it to the fortress, or this mission is bust.
I know. We're still in one piece.
No. Did they bomb? No, they did not bomb the place. Oh, nice. One more. Okay, we're gonna engage them again. They think they have infinite Fritz fighters. Where else do we need to fire? Yeah.
Still down there. Peel off when you can and let's knock them out.
Oh man, what trucks? Yeah, the fighters are here. Oh, come on.
Enemy at 6 o'clock. Check him off.
Okay.
A bomber formation's incoming. Keep those cherry fighters off them.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, Wilson. I'm gonna repair, Wilson. Take care of me. Woohoo! Alright. Fortress is down. I repeat, the fortress is down. Nice one, Wingnut.
She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck.
What? He's dead?
I had more pressing problems.
Oh. You're deep into enemy lines. I think we need to kill him. Lures? What do we do with these lures? So we can lure a soldier. Get the shovel. Okay. Okay.
I still had a way with the old Barker. After plugging a few German stormtroopers, I was on my way west, heading back towards our side of the line.
Okay. Going west to Blackburn.
Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin. All spoiling for a fight.
Okay, this is a bad place to land. Oh, enemies here. What is my... Okay, my mission is to go west. Far away from these suckers. I see. You mark them so you always know where they are. Nice. Even if they're out of line of sight. Oh, is he looking at me? No. Let's get out of here.
My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Okay, they follow me. Oh, not a good place. Let's just run, guys. Huh. Oh no.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Oh, nice. Ammo. Oh man, this is a hard mission. No time for stealth. No.
The dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down.
No way, man.
No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course.
Just going west.
Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Alright, just need to run, no need to hide.
Wilson, we're in no man's land, we need to go now.
And Wilson's still alive.
Shit.
Hey,
I'm sorry.
But you promised to give me back in one piece.
Just keep it down.
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
You gave me your word, your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard.
No, he's not honest.
Look me in the eye and finish it. Come on, which is it? Put your cards on the table, Blackburn.
Oh, you know my name.
You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am?
But I'm the best pilot there is.
Let's get out of here.
Careful now. Holy fucker. You're heavy, Wilson.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
Really bloody hurts.
Yeah. A piece of metal pierced through your body.
The Germans aren't really known for living up. They did everything they could to catch us.
Fuck you, Fritz. Get away. Leave me and my friend alone.
MGs are tracking. They shoot anything.
Okay, Wilson. I'll avoid them. Oh no. Come on. Just a little more. Behind the tank. You can hide there.
Germans.
Oh no. So we shouldn't be seen by those lights. Oh, those are friendly lights. Oh no. Get away from the lights, boys. I am Wilson. Just trust me, okay? Get back here. Come on. Okay.
Just a few more.
In the trenches.
We made it.
Thank you guys for helping us. Don't shoot us. Don't you die, Wilson. What are you gonna do now, Blackburn?
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes.
Hey, there's where I come.
That's right, Blackburn.
So we're back at our home base. Is this the London or what?
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but thanks.
He's a... Oh no.
Wilson, with me. I need a gunner.
Over here. I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Oh. Rackham's dead.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Let's do this.
Come on, Wingnut. Rackham's dead. We're gonna protect this city.
You sure you don't want to send this one out?
Not a chance.
Alright, Wingnut. Let's go save London. I got him, Wilson. Oh, where is he? There's the motherfucker. Where? Right behind us. Ha! Target in my sights. There's one behind us. I am. Okay, there's your target. Where the fuck are you going?
Incoming! Incoming!
Whoa! Oh no! I'm sorry. Sorry, Wingnut. Okay, let's do this. There's one more. Not anymore. There's one target. Come on, Wilson. Yeah. Oh, there's one there. Sucker, think he can kill us. Are you still alive, are ya? Okay, he's down. There's another target. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Need to avoid those blimps. target on my sights, Wilson. Don't you worry, Wilson.
Looks like their last one.
Okay. We got this. Oh, oops, oops, oops.
That was some bloody good
I am bloody good pilot. Story. Holy mother. Fuckers. Destroy the bombers. God damn. They want their revenge. I will not give them it to you. One down. Oh man. Where's the motherfucking bomber? Alright. Let's get ready for the next one, Wilson.
He's taking a dive.
There's one more behind us. Woohoo! This is fun, Wilson. Oh no. Okay, there's two at the front. We need to take them down before they can reach the city. Nice one, Wingnut. Let's go. Yeah, we will not have any of this shit. Oh no. Woohoo! I'm gonna repair. And repair, Wilson. There's the bomber. Nice one, Wingnut.
Whoa. We got trouble.
What the fuck?
Don't you be getting any ideas? You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
It's a Zeppelin. How do you destroy this thing?
That blasted engine will be over London soon!
One of many more targets.
Right on, Wilson.
We're going in.
You're close. You're close.
No, we can't shoot down while flying up. Woohoo! To turn around again. Whoa, avoid accident. On his tail. Almost dead. Come on. Whoa. Okay, we're gonna invade the Zeppelin now.
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there. You and your big mouth.
You Blackburn, you.
You okay?
Hello, Cap? We need to take. Blackgun.
Okay, come on.
Okay, I've got your back.
But do you have a gun?
All right, we gotta get up there.
Don't look down, all right?
All right.
Just don't bloody look down.
We gotta get the flat gun.
This is madness.
I am not looking down, Wilson. I am not that looking down. On. Where's the flat gun?
That's the guy.
Yeah. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. Oh no. Whoa. Holy crap.
Hey, you okay?
I'm good. I'm okay.
Find a way back up top. I'll head around to the flat gun.
Okay, I've got this. Man.
Okay, I'll see you on the other side, Wilson. Okay, no enemies here.
What? Keep it down. Every German on this damn balloon's gonna hear you.
Okay, where's the Fritzers? No Fritz here. Ha ha! He's dead. Okay, let's do this. Stand up kind of what? I know, but I'm still a liar. I think the Zeppelin is a main target. Got him, Wilson. Got him. Where's the enemy planes? Oh no!
Me and you.
Okay. I'm gonna kill this. I'm shooting the damn airship, Wilson. See? It's no more. And this Fritz. Oh no. Okay, what's the difference? You're gonna die on the way down. Whoa. Almost reached London. Hey, we're alive! Bloody hell!
And that's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another. And in doing so, found he was saved himself.
It's like a redemption story.
In wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front. Only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
But you're a known liar. Okay, guys, I think that's the end of chapter 2. Oh. Oh, Alright. We completed the war story. Okay guys, don't forget to click the subscribe button down below. Like the video if you like it. Dislike it if you don't like it. Leave a comment down below. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one.